A man drove himself to the hospital after getting shot in his car. That shooting took place Wednesday about 11 o'clock at night. The victim was shot near Frenchman's Reef Road on St. Thomas. He was driving his car from work when he got shot. The victim then drove himself to the Schneider Regional Medical Center. In a brief statement, the man said he was ambushed and that he did not know the attackers.